The Best Fairy in Town by Ali. Once upon a time, there was a fairy named Rosie. She loved granting wishes that came true. She loved the way people liked each other. But one day they started to be mean. "I don't like you, I don't like you too, I don't like both of you." She tried to stop them, but they were too mean. "Please stop." She used her magic to make everybody nice again. They lived happily ever after. The end.